Alrighty, guys, thank you for your patience. Something's going on here. Okay. Popemobile, I'll get to your stuff in just a sec. Oh no, hopefully that's not anything too bad. Intellectual and shooting. There you go. Oh, definitely, Lawman, yeah. So Yankee and Harrison have been converted. Harrison, we can release. Because he's already on our side. Yankee, we're going to enslave, I believe. That's weird. Force recharge? Well, I guess. What? You can put magical defense pylons as a turret? Rigger Raven, what's going on, man? We are just working on it. Oh, nice, Popemobile. You do have 6 points to use. Oh, is that spell? Let's go ahead and read it. Snow, sleet, that's about it. Uh-oh. Popemobile, are you going for Lich right now? Okay. Oh, nice. Deathbolt. Wow, 30 damage each? Nice. Well, you're probably going to be a dedicated researcher, right? Uh-oh, that wait a sec doesn't sound good. I think we got those components already. We're gonna add Do Forever with insects. And then I still haven't made kibble yet. All right, so this we're gonna do until we have hold on, actually we need to put kibble. Let's do a double fridge. Do we need a double fridge? Try a single fridge. And I haven't built any yet. Yeah, he pulled through. Still missing his right rear leg, though. Cool. We enslaved Yankee. So we're going to do this until we have $200. Oh. And we're going to rename this Kibble fridge, I guess. In the pen. I haven't even started the parkas yet. I took a very long break. The Parka Rangers. Wait. Oh, yeah, I guess we can use that stuff. We'll turn that off. We're just going to use insect meat first. Gosh. And then hay. And then we're going to copy these settings. Oh, pause when satisfied. Pause, unpause at 100. And then we need another one. We'll paste the settings this time. We're just gonna do this simple. Everything. And hey. You think there's a slave rebellion likely? I probably do need to get a place for the slaves to live. What bot do I want you to work on now? Oh, does it? Oh, okay, went away. Space battle. Oof. That was interesting. Probably even go for another builder bot. Fresh food. The only problem is I can't get you like human meat. Holy crap. Gotcha. Oh, so parkas. work on cloth for now. One per colonist. Count equipped. What resource? Devil Strand, I guess? Oh, shoot. One per colonist. Whew, that would have been bad. Plus one. And now it's 65 degrees out. One Devil Strand, very nice. Thank you. I guess working on more hauling bots would be nice as well. That way, like, turrets can get refilled much more quickly. Gosh, there's like so much I have to do at the same time. Gotta get a bunch of this stuff. Died from magic? This person? When did this person show up? Slurter and ascetic. Let's go with the higher level bots, Pi. There we go. Learn faster, which I think the Lich dropped that. Makes sense. Summon a lich. Kovir's is our trader. Kovir's recreation is really hurting again. And Pi's throwing a party. How about that? Alright, so we can get rid of a whole bunch of stuff. Unfortunately, with this mod, there isn't, you can't, like, select one thing and then just go down. So you do have to do everyone, like, click everyone at a time. Ah, nice, Pi. Very nice. Give you the worst bedroom I can make? Oh, look at these Pico machinery weapons. Nice. Hey, we could buy a worm. Oh, I see. See, I could take out the floor. Certain weapons can be made out of certain materials, and those ones that were showing like that, you can pick the material. Alright, so we can remove your floor. We can uninstall this. Give you a sleeping spot. I don't know if I can make it much worse. Make a chain gun out of humans. Yeah, it's just certain melee weapons. Oh, shoot. Time to run. Oh, okay. Nice teamwork, guys. All right, good hunting here. How many points do you have? 7. Right? Why? Oh, I gotta set that up, man. That's getting so annoying. Crap, do I not have that researched either? Okay. Let's see, you said 2 into cloaking devices, 2 into auto spanner. I was only able to put 1 in there because I guess it requires 2 points. So when you get another point, I'll put another one in there. Shoot. This is counting insect meat. Oh my gosh. Give me just a sec, guys. All right. Zweistein is, Gadgeteer. Pi, do you have points? You have 3 points. A manhunting pack of rhinos. Well, thanks, guys. That's gonna be a lot of meat. Neural interface. Okay. Over here, guys. Over here's much better. Wait, why is Syndrin hurt? Oh, fighting the mega sloths. Poco, what are you doing? Alright, well that went quite a bit better. Fresh meat. Oh, sorry, Syndrin. Let me look real quick. Tough. I did not. Thank you for reminding me. There you go. Posture check and hydrate. I did get Pope Mobiles, yeah. Pi, I'm gonna go ahead and start you on, like, pants and shirts as well. Oh, shoot, you know what? No, am I doing this backwards? I want anything good or better, and anything 51% or better. And that's what I want counted. So that way, if we have any that are less than 51% or less than good quality, we're gonna make one for that person. Are you able to use this? Older and okay. Yeah, I suppose that makes sense. Oh, shoot. Wounded is this thing? It's bleeding. Keep running, I guess. Oh, that's not gonna work. Run, Wiggins! Oh my gosh, look at you two. Going back and forth. Blast him. Stabby, stabby with that laser sword. Heck yeah. Okay. Lightsabers better than blasters confirmed. Yeah, it's to get traits. I mean, I think you might be able to do it with the Twitch tool thing. But I have channel points set up for it as well. Okay, is anyone coming to heal Wiggins? ER bot's coming. That was pretty close. ER bot 2 is not the best. All right, Sindrin, thank you. I'm already there. For the dead shot, you would just have to use channel points, if that's even a thing. We have dead eye. Oh, but that's a class, so you wouldn't be able to use that now that we got you the Technomancer. I don't see another option like that. Oh, gotcha. Okay. Oh, here's another thing, too. I need to build a hospital as well. Hey, they finally finished this room. Super fancy. A better careful shooter? Oh, nice. Alright, I'm just turning this off. We're gonna just do forever. The insect meat is causing too many issues. Thank you for the granite blocks. Yeah, I just need to figure out where. I need to get these things first, though. And bad, because it's really affecting our mood. What kind of floor are we gonna do? Made probably a little bit too much kibble. But that's alright. It was either drop it on the floor and let this happen, or have the maker take it straight to the fridge, which, you know, they'd have to travel all this way and then go back and make more kibble. Or I could have it look everywhere. But then it won't take it to here directly, I don't think. And then there's just a whole bunch of mess with that, too. Well, why is this guy still out here? Plasteel and components are always very handy. New lovers. Okay. I don't know. I'm not sure. Gosh, only 3 points? Yeah, the slaves are in love. Okay. Bookmobile, I take it the Hood of Madness is yours, along with the Ring of Keen Intellect? Nice. Excuse me. All right, so we need a Shape of Justice and a Supreme Figure. That's a shape of freedom. We need a shape of justice. Let's get some wall lights going too. Slaughter prisoners for great justice. Why is this guy roaming around? What? Did our dog just eat this guy? Okay. So we have one magic spell blink and one magic spell heal. Pokemobile, did you drop the heal? Syndrin did, okay. Who were those four? If you can use them. Hmm. My cat's looking down there like something's going on, but I think it's probably just another cat that used the litter box. Oh man, this is very complicated. I'll just do it up here. I'll just do it myself. Pumobile, I did give you one of the blinks already. Ah, okay, so Syndrin, I'll give you those other two. Sleep it in here. Yeah, I was wondering about that. Actually, time to take a short break. Looks like there might be a bug with Blink. What? Yeah, Blink's not really auto-casting. Unless it's supposed to be over like a certain distance before it triggers. Oh, there you go. Okay, that's what it takes. You have to be moving a certain distance before Blink triggers. There you go. The only catch is that does burn your mana. Pi, your techno bits already enabled. Your repairs already enabled. Let's just take a real short break, guys, and I'll be right back. Basic summon minion? Oh, nice. That's a good one. Cool. Thanks, Pope Mobile. Give me just a sec, guys.